Come in. How do you do, sir? May I help you?
Yes, you can. I was wondering if I can use your... You see, I was out riding in my... Because I wanted to take my little... out to the country and show him a... and a... and a... and a... but I had to... because a... was crossing the road. So when I went to go, I couldn't get... so I... to your house, and now I'd like to use your... to call the garage to fix my car.
I hate to ask you this, but would you mind saying that again just a little more slowly?
Oh, no, I don't mind at all. I was wondering if I can use your... you see, I was out riding in my... because I wanted to take my little... out to the country and show him a... and a... and a... and a... but I had to... because a... was crossing the road. Then, when I went to go, I couldn't get... so I... to your house, and now I would like to use your... to call the garage to fix my car.
Oh, nothing personal, sir, but, you know, you do speak a little strangely, but now I think I am beginning to understand. How about saying it one more time, and I'll say it along with you to make sure I get it, okay?
Okay. Well, I was wondering if I can use your...
telephone.
Right. You see, I was out riding in my...
riding in your automobile.
Because I wanted to take my little...
baby?
Out to the country and show him a...
chicken.
And a...
cow.
And a...
horse.
And a...
pig.
But I had to...
stop the car.
Because a...
train
was crossing the road. But when I went to go, I couldn't get...
the engine started again.
So I...
walked...
to your house. And now I would like to use your...
telephone...
to call the garage to fix my car.
Phew. Well, sir, of course you can use my... to call the garage to fix your car.
Say, are you making fun of the way I talk?
Oh, I know. I just...
Well, if that's the kind of guy you are, I'll just go use someone else's.
Gee, he didn't have to... the door. Hello there. My friend and I here are going to show you a little bit about eating.
Hi.
Now, in a few moments, he is going to give you an actual demonstration of how to use the knife, fork, and spoon.
Now eat, huh?
No, not yet. In a few moments, I said, remember? Okay, now the first thing we're going to talk about is the knife. Okay, now see this? This is a knife.
Knife.
Now, you use the knife to do things like cutting meat.
Eat.
No. I didn't say eat, I said meat. Okay, now you use the knife to cut the meat. You also use the knife to spread things like butter.
Oh, butter.
Jelly.
Oh, jelly.
Peanut butter.
Peanut butter.
On your bread. Okay? Now yeah, that's the use of the knife.
Yeah, knife.
Now, the next thing is the fork.
And
here is a fork. Now, you can tell it's a fork because it's got these four little pointy things on the ends of it.
Oh.
See? Now, that's what a fork is. Now, you use a fork to pick up things like meat.
Meat, eat,
see?
Eat.
No. I didn't say eat. I said meat. Oh. You use the fork to pick up the meat. You use it also to pick up vegetables.
Oh, vegetables.
See? And you also use the fork to hold the meat still while you're cutting it with your knife.
Oh.
Isn't that neat?
Yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
Okay. Now then, that is the knife and fork.
Knife and fork.
You can hold those.
Thank you.
Now, while we talk about the spoon.
Spoon.
Now, look at the spoon. And notice the spoon has this clever little bowl shape there, you
see? How clever.
And we use the spoon to scoop up things like soup and
gravy.
And other things that don't fit very well on your fork.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah,
spoon. Now, here is the spoon.
Thank you.
And,
Now eat.
No, wait a second. Just one more second.
No.
As we said before, we're now going to have an actual demonstration of how to use the knife, fork, and spoon for eating.
Yeah.
Now, are you sure you know how to use them?
Oh, I know how.
Okay, you may now go ahead and eat.
Okay. Knife, spoon, fork. 1, 2, 3, go! Nom, nom. Delicious. Oh, delicious. Oh, good.
Oh, look at this mess. I have to put all this stuff away before I take my cookie break. It's really time for my cookie breaks, and I really should be eating my cookies, but I have to put all this stuff away. All this stuff is things that come in pairs, you know? You know, there's shoes and socks and mittens and stuff like that. No socks here, I don't think. But let's see. Now, there's a mitten. Now, where's another mitten that looks just like that? That's a shoe. That doesn't look like it, does it? I think, there. Is that it? Those two look just alike? Yeah. That's two mittens, and they look just alike. So that is a pair of mittens. And now I can put them away. Well, that's easy. Now, here's a sneaker, right? Let's see, now here is, let's see, that is not a sneaker, so that does not look like the sneaker, so that's not a pair. But there. Now, how about that? Are those two sneakers? Get them together. Yeah, that looks just alike, so that is a pair of sneakers, and I can put them away. Well, let's see, how about match this shoe here?
Hello, Ernie.
Oh, hi there.
Hi, what you doing?
Oh, I'm working. You see, I got to put all this stuff away here.
Yeah.
It's very complicated now. Oh,
can I help?
I don't think so. It's too complicated for you. You see, I have to find pairs of things. That means two of things, you know?
Oh, two, yeah. Too complicated. What you doing with that shoe there?
Well, for instance, I have to find the other shoe that looks just like this.
Oh, it's too hard for me to find the other shoe like that?
Does that match? Hold them together.
I think so.
Gee, that does. They look just alike.
Yeah, and there's two of them.
Right,
and
so that is
makes
a pair.
Yeah, right. I put them away now.
Yeah, put them away.
Okay.
Great.
There. Now, what else is here?
Well, there's some other stuff over
here. Oh, I think there is a glove. There's one glove.
Mm-hmm.
Can I find the other glove that matches?
Well,
there is another glove. Yeah, so I have one glove and two gloves.
And they match?
They match and make a pair. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty good, huh?
That's great. You're very good at this.
A pair of gloves. I put them away now.
Wow.
There. What else have we? Oh,
I didn't think you could do it.
One cookie.
Oh, no, wait.
Two cookie. A pair of cookies. Put cookie away now. Good cookie. Best pair of cookie I had. Thank you, Ernie. Glad I could help.
Oh, what a dessert we're going to have tonight. Cupcakes. Mm-hmm. Luscious, gorgeous, chocolate, creamy, fudgy, yummy, scrumptious cupcakes. Oh, boy, oh, boy. Let's see. How many of them did I make? I'll count them and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 genuine homemade cupcakes. Oh, you know what? I think I'm going to go get my camera and take a picture of my 7 luscious cupcakes.
happy cake.
Okay, here we go. Now then, get a nice picture of them here. And, Wait a minute. Just a second here. I had 7 cuppy cakes here, and now I've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cupcakes. What happened to my other cuppy cake? Well, I have an extra cupcake here. So there. Now I've got 7 cuppy cakes, and now I can take my picture. Okay. Now, already. Wait. Hold on here. What is this? There were 7, and now there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cupcakes. What happened? Well, fortunately, I have 1 last cuppy cake. Now I've got 7 cupcakes, right? Don't move. I'll watch them carefully while I get my picture ready. Okay. Hold still, everybody. Don't move. Okay. I got a flash here now. So, everybody ready? Say cheese. Okay. And now I've got... Wait a minute. Now there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cupcakes. What happened? I know I had 7 cupcakes. I was watching them myself. Oh, that sound there tells me my photograph is ready. Boop! Look at that. I think I have the answer.
It's pretty.
Come in. Oh, hi there, Doctor. Gee, thank you very much for coming over.
Oh, sure thing, Ernie. Open your mouth.
Yeah, but you see, Doctor,
Open your mouth. Listen, Ernie, would you mind stepping over here into the light? Yeah, that's good. Right there. Fine. Let's see. Okay, close your mouth, Ernie.
Yes, but you see,
Doctor... How about your fingers?
What about my fingers?
Yeah, can you wiggle your fingers, Ernie?
Well, of course I can wiggle my fingers.
Yeah, sure. How about the wrist now?
Oh, yeah, I can wiggle my wrist, too.
Good.
Sure.
Okay, the arm?
Sure, my arm is fine, Doc.
Okay. But you see, okay, huh? How about the shoulder? Been throwing the old ball around too much, huh?
No, my shoulder's fine, Doc. But you see, that's not the reason that
twist your neck, Ernie.
My neck, like that? Twisting it like that?
Okay, now let's see the eyes.
My eyes are fine, Doc.
Right,
actually, there's nothing wrong with my eyes.
Okay.
You see, the reason that...
Well, listen to your heart now, Ernie.
But, Doctor, I...
Good. Okay.
But you see, Doctor, the reason
fine.
That
now
that
let's
really
see about
over.
Your ears, Ernie, and
my,
your nose.
My ears are okay.
Yeah.
Sure, my ears are okay.
Nose.
My nose is fine.
Ernie,
fine,
you're
doctor.
In fine shape. Why'd you call me? I say you're in fine shape. Why'd you call me?
I called you because my friend Bert has a tummy ache. It's right this way.
Okay, Bert, open your mouth.
Can't find it anywhere. It's not here. I don't know where it is. It's not here. It's not there. It's not there. I don't know. Don't know what happened. It's not in here. I don't know where it is.
Ernie? What's the matter?
Oscar. I've lost my rubber ducky.
Take it easy. It's only a rubber ducky.
Only a rubber ducky? What can I do without my rubber ducky, Oscar?
Calm down. Now, have you looked everywhere?
I've looked everywhere. I can't find it anywhere.
And, you didn't lend it to anyone?
Lend the rubber ducky?
Look, if it's really lost, suppose I go down to the store and get you another one.
Get me another one?
Mm. Oh, this was a special and unique ducky. It was the only ducky of its kind anywhere. You just can't go to the store and buy a rubber ducky.
Listen, you just tell me what you want, and I'll get it. Now, what did it look like?
Well, it was kind of cute and adorable.
Cute and adorable, mm-hmm. Got that.
And it was sweet and cuddly-like.
Sweet and cuddly, mm-hmm.
And it made a wonderful sound when you squeezed it.
Yeah. Like wonderful sound. Okay, I think I got it. It was cute, adorable, sweet, cuddly, and with a wonderful sound.
Yeah. Do you think you can find it?
I'll get it for you, all right. You wait right here. I'll be right back.
Oh, I do hope you can. Oh, I do hope Oscar was able to get me a new rubber ducky.
Hey, Ernie!
Oh, Oscar!
Hey, I went to the store.
Yeah?
And, there it is, fella.
Oh, boy.
Hope you like it.
Oh, I can hardly wait. Oh, gee. Just think of a new rubber ducky. Oscar, what is this?
That's for you.
But this is the ugliest thing I ever saw.
Ugly?
Yeah.
Hey, what do you mean ugly?
But rubber duckies are, this is not what I told you to get. I mean, you know, my rubber ducky is cute and adorable.
Well, this is cute and adorable.
But rubber duckies are sweet and cuddly-like.
Well, it is sweet and cuddly. Oh, look at the little fella.
Mm-hmm. But rubber duckies are supposed to make a wonderful sound when you squeeze them.
Yeah, it does. Yeah. Oh, that is lovely.
That's terrible. Oh,
very nice. But
rubber duckies are supposed to be yellow and smooth and just shaped like a duck, you know.
Yellow and... Hey, you didn't say anything about yellow and smooth or shaped like a duck. You just said cute and adorable. So I bought something cute and adorable. And all you said was that the sound should be wonderful. And I got one with a wonderful sound. Listen. Yeah, no, that's nice.
But I guess what happened is that I just didn't describe it well enough. Because I told you how I felt about it instead of what it looked like. I guess something that's cute to me might not be cute to you.
Yeah, and something that I think is adorable, you might not think is adorable.
Mm-hmm. Well, thanks anyhow, Oscar.
Yeah.
But here I am, still without my rubber ducky. What?
What's
what was that?
That?
I think I sat on
something. What is that down there?
Underneath all this stuff here is my rubber ducky. Oh, rubber ducky. Oh, rubber ducky, I've missed you so
much. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, I thought you said ducky. Your rubber ducky was cute.
Oh, it is cute. Just look at him.
Hey, now, this is cute. Now, that is ugly. I thought I seen ugly. That is ugly.
Oh, this is not, that sort of thing there is ugly, Oscar.
No,
this is really
this
cute.
Is cute.
Oh, that's terrible looking, but rubber ducky, this is...
Okay, Ernie. Okay, now pay attention. Today, we're going to talk about quiet and loud.
Oh, sure, Bert, old buddy.
Okay.
Go ahead. I'm all ears.
Good. Now, quiet and loud are kinds of sounds. Quiet sounds are softer and sometimes harder to hear. Mm-hmm. Loud sounds are easier to hear, but are sometimes pretty noisy. Mm-hmm. Clear so far?
Oh, clear as a bell, Bert, old pal. Go on.
Good. Okay, now I'm going to show you. This is very quiet.
Hmm? What was that, Bert? I couldn't hear you.
Yeah. I said, this is very quiet.
Once again, Bert, old pal, because I still couldn't hear it.
I said, Ernie, this is very quiet!
Why, that's not quiet, Bert. That's loud. Oh, I've got a delicious plateful of cookies here, and I think I'm going to have me one.
Dum 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 dum.
Oh, no. I bet you're here to eat my cookies again, right?
Oh, cookie. No, not me, thank you. No.
Not you, thank you?
No, thank you.
Did I hear that correctly? You mean a cookie, a lovely cookie like this, and you're going to turn it down?
No one cookie. No, thank you.
Why, my goodness gracious. Why, you must be sick. You've never refused a cookie in your entire life. Mm. Let me feel your head. Open your mouth. Say ah.
Ah.
Just a second. Open your mouth. Okay, hold that, and let me take your pulse. This is very strange. Let's see. You have got to be sick.
No, not sick.
Not sick?
Not sick.
Well, then what other reason could you have for turning down these absolutely delicious cookies? Oh. Unless... I got it. You're full. You just came from a birthday party where you spent the entire afternoon eating cookies and cake and ice cream, and now you don't want to eat anymore because you're full, right?
No. No cookies today. No cake. No ice cream.
Well, gee, I just can't understand this. You're turning down these beautiful, lovely cookies.
Yeah, take away.
Let's see, you're not sick, and you're not full. I know. What? You're on your way home for dinner, and your mother told you not to spoil your appetite, and that is it, right?
No, that's not it. No.
That's not it either?
No.
Boy, well, I just give up. I can't figure it out. Tell me, why don't you want a cookie?
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
I'm on a diet.
You're on a diet?
Yeah.
You want to get skinny?
One get skinny? Ha! Me am skinny! Ho, ho, ho! Oh, look at me in mirror. Oh, look. Look how skinny I am. Oh, look how skinny. Oh.
Hey, wait a minute. If this monster is on a diet, he won't be stealing my cookies all the time.
Look how skinny.
Say, Cookie Monster, you really look very good, nice and thin like that. You look very handsome, you know?
Hey, Cookie Monster, baby. How are you? Oh, you look terrible. Have you been sick or something? You look so skinny. Blech. What happened to you? Oh, boy. Oh, I used to be on a diet.
Ernie, get in here.
Oh, hi there, Bert.
Yeah.
How are you?
Yeah, hi, how are you? Don't give me that. I'm mad, and I think you know why.
Oh, well, no, Bert, I don't know. Why are you mad?
Now, what does the word cookie mean to you, Ernie?
Cookie. Oh, cookie is my very favorite word of all. And it means it's my very favorite dessert of all.
Uh-huh.
And it means a great big plate of cookies just like these right here. That's what cookie
those
means.
Those right there. Mm-hmm. Well, now, put that down. Those are my cookies now, Ernie.
Oh, no, Bert. No. These right here are my cookies. You see, your cookies were out here on this plate right here.
Uh-huh. I know they were out here, Ernie, and I think you know what happened to them. I mean, there are clues, Ernie, and if we examine the clues, we can figure out what happened to my cookies.
Well sure, Bert, but what sort of clues?
Well, clue number one. The cookies were here on this plate, but now, Ernie... Now, they're not here anymore. Just some old crumbs.
Yes, it's...
And you're eating the crumbs, huh?
That's true, but...
Sure, why not?
But what else, Bert?
Well, okay, now clue number two. If you were me, and you happened to see a fella just about the size of, you, Ernie, with a tuft of black hair on top of his head, in a red and blue striped shirt, come in and take the cookies off the plate, what would you think?
Well, I guess I would think that... Maybe old Ernie had come in and taken your cookies, Bert.
Right.
But I didn't.
And then if the guy who did that went... just like that, yeah. What would you think, huh?
Well, I guess I'd really think that old Ernie had come out and taken your cookies, Bert. But you see, I didn't take your cookies, Bert.
Oh, yeah? Well, what about those three clues, huh? What about them?
Well, I don't know.
What?
Cookie. Hi, Bert.
Oop.
Hey, Ern, have you seen...
Hi, Bert.
Yeah, hi, Ern.
What is it, Bert?
Hey, Ernie, can I ask you something?
Yeah, sure,
Bert. What is that string there in your finger for?
Oh, well, this string here, Bert?
Yeah, that's the one.
Oh, well, you see, that piece of string there is tied there to remind me of something. You see, that helps me to remember, Bert. That's what that string is for.
That piece of string there helps you to remember.
Yep, it sure does, Bert.
Well, what does it remind you of, Ernie? Huh?
Well, that piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this finger right here, Bert.
I see. Well, then, what does that piece of string remind you of?
Oh, that piece of string reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this finger here, you see?
Oh, Ernie. Okay, fine. I understand that. But then what does that piece of string remind you of then, huh?
Oh, that piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied there, you see, on that finger.
Okay, I understand that. Fine. Mm-hmm. Good. But now what does that piece of string there remind you of then, huh?
Well, that reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this finger
on
here,
that
you
finger
see?
There. Sure.
And that piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied on this
finger
here.
There.
And this piece of string here, Bert, reminds me that there's a piece of string tied right there.
Why me?
And this piece of string over here,
that
piece of string there reminds me that there's a piece of string tied right there around
on that
finger,
finger
there.
Right. Okay, Ernie.
That's what
Okay, I understand that. Now tell me, what does that last piece of string remind you of?
Well, that reminds me that we're all out of string, Bert.
Oh boy.
Hi there, Bert. What you got there?
Oh, hey, Ernie. I just wrapped this present here.
A present? A present, Bert? Oh, wow, what a surprise. Oh, boy, am I surprised, Bert. Gee, you just shouldn't have done it. What is it?
Oh, Ernie. Oh, no. See, what it is.
No, don't
see,
tell
Ernie.
Me. Don't tell me what it is. You'll spoil a surprise. Let me just guess what it is. I know. I bet it's a new football.
Oh, no, Ernie. See,
you just knew I wanted a new football, didn't you, Bert?
Wrong.
Just
wrong,
1 second,
Ernie.
Bert. I'll be right back.
Ernie, I'm trying to explain to you. See, you got to... Ernie. Ernie!
Go, you Northwestern, to pull. Okay, I got my football helmet on. I'm all ready to open my new football.
No.
No?
It's not a football.
It's not a football.
No, take that silly helmet off. It is not a football helmet.
Not a football.
Look,
okay, don't tell me what it is. I will guess what it is if it's not a football.
Okay.
It is.
Okay, I've had it.
It's the right size for a cake.
No.
It's
Ernie,
a cake, Bert.
No, Ernie,
I knew
I'm
that's what it is.
You.
It's a cake. Just 1 second, Bert. I'll be right back.
Oh, Ernie. Ernie, look, it is not... Okay, that does it. Wow. Ernie!
Okay, I got my napkin on, I have my fork, and I'm all ready to eat my cake. So...
Ernie, hold it.
What?
It is not a cake.
Oh,
Ernie,
not a cake,
old
huh?
pal. Ernie, old
napkin.
Pal.
I'll just keep guessing
No,
then,
you
huh?
don't have to keep on guessing, Ernie. You
well,
don't
no,
have
don't,
to keep it all.
Don't
because...
tell me what it is, Bert, because you'll spoil the surprise. I'll just guess it, okay? Now, don't
Ernie.
Worry. Hey, I know what it must be. It must be a new lamp to put by my bed. Right, Bert?
No,
so
Ernie,
I can
Ernie.
Read. I knew that. Okay, just 1 second.
Ernie,
I'll be right back, Bert.
Don't go.
Hold
go
on.
Go away. Ernie, I'm trying to tell you. What was that? Ernie.
Okay.
Ernie, look. I'm trying
I
to tell
got,
you.
This is going to be the first book that I'm going to read with my brand new lamp, Bert.
No, it's not.
It's not?
It's not a lamp.
It's not a lamp?
No. It's not a lamp. It's not a football. It's not a cake. I am trying to tell you. Now, please stop guessing.
You're right, Bert. You're absolutely right.
Finally.
Because if I guess what it is, I'll spoil the surprise, right?
Right.
I'll just open it.
Well, not really. See what it is.
Okay.
Ernie, please don't open it. Ernie, you don't know what you're doing. Look, you don't understand. Now stop it. I'll try and explain to you. See, what that present is, Ernie...
Hey. See, it's a... It's a hat.
Yeah.
With a veil.
Yeah.
And flowers on top, too.
Right. Right.
Well, gee, Bert, I really am surprised.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you know who else is going to be surprised, Ern?
Who?
My Aunt Matilda.
She is?
Yeah, when she finds out that you opened the surprise present I bought for her!
Gee, Bert, did you buy one of these for her, too? Hi, Bert. Time for our checker game.
Oh, Ernie.
Oh, what's the matter, Bert?
Oh, boy, you scared me, Ern.
I did?
Oh, yeah, I'll see.
All I said was, hi, Bert, it's time for our checker game. That didn't seem so frightening.
Well, no, see, it's just that I was reading and I didn't think you were here.
Oh, you didn't think I was here?
No.
Well, gosh, maybe I'm not.
Huh?
I say, maybe I'm not here, Bert.
Huh?
Why?
Well,
Ernie, that's silly.
I don't know. You're a pretty smart guy, Bert, and what you think is usually true.
Well, thanks, Ernie.
And if you think I'm not here, then, well, gee, Bert, maybe I'm not here.
Good. Good. If you're not here, Ernie, then I can go back to reading my book.
Oh, but if I'm not here, the question is, where am I?
Oh, boy. It's going to be one of those days.
If I'm not here, I could be anywhere.
Ernie? Ernie, what are you doing?
I'm looking for me, Bert.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
Well, I thought maybe I could be out taking a walk on Sesame Street, you know? But I'm not, Bert.
Of course you're not, Ernie.
I'm not taking a walk on Sesame Street. And if I'm not here, then I'm lost.
I can't stand it.
Bert, I'm all alone out there somewhere, wandering through some spooky forest or some lonely road, maybe. Oh. Oh, this is terrible. I'll never see me again.
Ernie, okay, control yourself, Ernie. Oh. Ernie, easy now.
Oh, I miss me.
Oh, will you stop this, Ernie? Now, look, I can prove to you that you are here.
You can, Bert?
Yeah, now, get our hand mirror there. Get that.
The mirror, Bert?
Yeah, get that. Yeah. Okay, now what's that?
Oh, it's the mirror, Bert.
No, I mean, look inside. Look at the mirror. Look at the mirror. What is it? What do you see?
Why, Bert? I see me.
Right.
That's me in the mirror there, Bert.
Right, and if you see yourself in the mirror, Ernie.
Yes, then I must be here.
Exactly.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's so good to see me again.
Yeah, well, good, good. I'm going to go finish my reading now, Ernie.
Whew. Hey, that's great. Oh, nice to see me there. Hi, Bert, I'm here. Hey, it's time for our checker game. I'm here.
Ernie, Ernie, we cannot play checkers.
We can't? Why not? I'm here.
Yeah, Ernie. That's right. You're here, Ernie. You're here. But I'm not! Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. It's time for my favorite television show. Oh, I love to sit and watch television. Sit in my old comfortable chair right here. Oh, I better turn on my old television set. There. Okay.
Hi there, Bert. TV watching time, huh?
Yeah, Ernie, it is, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, Ernie, I always like to sit and watch my favorite TV show there, in that chair.
Yeah, I know, Bert.
Yeah. Ernie, can I sit in that chair now and watch my... See, I was going to do that.
No, Bert.
I was going to sit in that chair.
No, you see, Bert, I'm sitting in here this time.
Yeah, but I want to sit there, Ernie, and watch my favorite TV show.
Well,
see?
You can sit here tomorrow, Bert, but I'm sitting here
now.
No,
I don't want to sit there tomorrow, Ernie. I want to sit here today, see?
Oh, no, Bert.
Yeah, I want to sit right here.
You can't do it, Bert. No chance.
I can't do it.
Mm-mm.
Okay. Okay, Ernie, that's the way you're going to be about it. That's the way you're going to be about it, Ernie.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I just won't watch the old television. Just turn it off. So there.
Oh. Well, if you don't want to watch TV, I can watch it by myself. Oh-ho! Oh, Bert. Yeah, that was a pretty good trick, Bert.
Yeah, it was good, wasn't it, Ernie?
Yeah, you pretended you were leaving the room,
yeah.
And then when I got up to turn on the television set, you sat down in the chair, huh?
Yeah, would you move out of the way, Ernie?
Yeah, I don't
just
mind
move.
Moving out of the way, Bert.
I'm trying to watch television.
Because I don't want to watch television at all.
Good,
with
be
you,
quiet.
Bert. I'd rather, matter of fact, I'm not going to watch at all. I'm just going to go and
just
watch out the window.
Go away.
I think is what
go
I'm
watch
do,
the
Bert.
Window. Good boy.
Okay, I'll just go over here and see what's happening out on Sesame Street. Holy cow! Why, there's an elephant on Sesame Street. Look at that.
What? An elephant?
Yes, an elephant on Sesame
Street.
Aaron,
you see an elephant?
Yeah. Yeah, come take a look.
Oh, okay, boy. I've never seen an elephant on Sesame Street before. Mm-hmm. I wonder, where are the elephants? Hey, Ernie, I can't see any elephant on Sesame Street. Are you sure? Yourself. That was cute.
Yeah,
well, that
Bert.
Was real funny to do to me. Yeah, that was real good.
No, thank you, Bert.
All right, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Come on, move.
Wait a second.
Move.
Don't
I'm
shove, Bert.
Chair.
Now, wait
I'm
a second.
Shove, because I was here
no,
first.
No, you're on my leg.
Yeah,
Bert,
get
off there.
Come on, get your leg out of my way. Come on, move. Watch out, Ernie.
Hey!
Come on, what?
Bert?
What?
You know what?
What?
Why, there's room for both of us in this chair. Look at that. It's a big chair. It'll hold both of us.
Hey, you're right.
We can both sit here and watch television.
Yeah, we can share the chair.
Yeah, chair sharing.
Chair
huh?
sharing.
Okay.
Hey, good. Okay, here, let's share it and watch television.
Okay, good.
Hey, you guys. Something terrible happened.
What's that?
A dinosaur escaped from the museum and ran right into your bedroom.
A dinosaur in the bedroom?
The bed. Hey,
right, wait a second.
Get
I don't believe
get
that.
Get out of my bed.
Let's see.
Hey, there's no dinosaur.
Oh, on you guys. I got the best chair for TV watching.
Hey, Bert.
Yeah?
That chair held two people.
That chair held two people.
You don't suppose?
It can hold three.
I bet it can.
Okay, let's try.
Okay.
Come on, Harry. Get out of the way.
Ow.
Move over.
Come on. Get away,
move
Harry.
Over. There we go.
Oh, you're on
see?
My
come on.
This is a nice big chair.
Okay.
We can share the chair.
Sit
then there'll be room for all three
right,
of us.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
How's
quiet.
That? Good.
Much help.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Bert.
Hmm.
What are we watching?
Well, first of all, we're watching my favorite rock and roll band here. And then the weather comes on. And then the wonderful world of pigeons. Shh. Real hemp, yeah.
Mmm. Oh, boy, do I love chocolate ice cream. Yep. I love chocolate ice cream so much that I ate all of my chocolate ice cream. Matter of fact, I even ate all of Bert's chocolate ice cream, too. I was so hungry after finishing my chocolate ice cream that I had to eat his chocolate ice cream, too. And I don't know what I'm going to do when he comes home, because I bet he's going to want some chocolate ice cream. Oh, dear.
Hi, Ernie.
Whoop. Hi there,
Hi there, Bert.
How are you?
Oh, I'm great. You know why I'm great?
Oh, good. Why are you good?
Today, right now, I'm going to eat my chocolate ice cream. Yeah. I've been waiting all day for it. Hey, it's in the refrigerator. Would you go get it for me, huh?
You want your chocolate ice cream?
Yeah, be a pal. Go
get it. Well, Bert, there's something that I think you should know.
Well, come on. You can tell me afterwards, okay? But right now, I want to have my chocolate ice cream, okay?
You do, huh?
Yeah, go get it for me, okay? Oh,
right, Bert.
Boy,
you want some chocolate ice cream, huh?
Oh, yeah, right now.
Chocolate ice cream.
Oh, I've been waiting for this all day.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I love chocolate ice cream.
Mm-mm. Okay, well, here you are, Bert. Here is a nice plate of chocolate ice cream just for you.
Ernie.
Yep.
What is that?
Why, that's chocolate ice cream.
Ernie, that is not chocolate ice cream.
It's not chocolate ice cream?
No.
How can you tell it's not chocolate ice cream, Bert?
Oh, come on, Ernie. I mean, you know better than that. I mean, look at that. That's hard. Now, chocolate ice cream is soft and mushy.
Oh, right. Soft and mushy, huh?
No.
Well, just a second,
hey,
Bert.
What are you doing?
Well, let's see. I have something right here.
What's going on?
Well, what we'll do is we'll just mush it up a little bit,
Ernie.
If you want ice cream that's mushy, we'll just mush up this ice cream
here. What are you doing? Okay,
Ernie,
stop it. Stop
nice
it. Okay, so it's mushy now. So it's mushy. So
all
what?
Mushy.
You know, ice cream is also cold. That is not cold.
Cold?
You know better than that. Yeah, ice cream is cold, too.
Right. Okay, well, just a second, Bert.
No,
we can take care of all
of
that.
Where are you going?
Well, just a minute.
What are you doing, Ernie?
Mm-hmm. Well, we got some ice cubes here, see? And
ice
we'll just put the ice cubes in here, and we'll make it all soft and mushy and cold.
You think that'll do it? You think that'll
do
it?
Sure.
Oh,
doesn't that look like chocolate ice cream now?
Okay, chocolate ice cream is also brown, Ernie. You know, that is not brown there.
Brown?
Yeah. Oh, come on, you know better than that.
Just a minute, Bert.
Where are you going?
Just a minute, okay.
Where is he going? Where are you going this time?
Well, we have a little gravy here, see, Bert? There's just a little bit of gravy.
Gravy?
And we just pour the old gravy all over the ice cream here.
Ernie!
There we go. Now, how's that? See, now, not only is it mushy and cold, but it's also brown. So.
Hey, you guys! Look what I got!
Well, hi there, Oscar.
Hey, Oscar. Hey, Mr. Hooper just gave me a couple of chocolate ice cream cones, you know?
Chocolate ice cream cones?
Yeah. I can't eat both of them, so I thought maybe one of you guys might like one.
Yeah, me, Oscar. Oh. Yeah, hey, can I have one?
Sure,
okay, Ernie, I'll take this, and you can have that yuck mess there, okay? Thanks, Oscar. Bye-bye.
Hey! What is that?
Well, actually, it's...
It looks like a mashed banana with ice cubes and cold gravy on it.
That's actually pretty close to being what it really...
My second favorite dessert!
Your what?
Ernie, old friend, would you consider swapping this cone for that plate of mashed banana with cold gravy on it?
Oh, well, sure, Oscar, but you don't mean that you would really eat that plate of stuff, would you?
Would I? Just watch. Boy.
Hey, Bert.
Hey, Aaron.
Hey, I was wondering if you could do me a big favor.
Oh, sure. Ernie, what is it?
Well, I was wondering if you would pretend that you're angry for me.
I should pretend that I'm angry for you?
Mm-hmm. You see, I was just trying to imagine what people look like when they're angry, you know?
Oh, yeah?
And I said to myself, boy, nobody can get angry like my old buddy Bert gets angry.
Is that what you said to yourself?
You honest, I sure did,
Bert. I'll be.
Because you're really just great at getting angry, you
know? Well, Ernie, gee, thanks. You mm-hmm. know, really, but I just can't get angry like that, you know? I mean, I need something to get angry at, you know, I mean...
Oh, well, that's easy, Bert. You see, we could just, we could think of something, you
yeah?
see? Sure, let me
like
just
what?
Think for a second. Well, you know, for instance, you know your paper clip collection?
Oh, my favorite one, yeah.
Yes, you have a favorite collection of those paper clips
right.
that you just love.
Oh, I love it so much!
Okay,
oh.
well, see, now just pretend that I borrowed that collection of paper clips, and I took it outdoors and was playing with it, you see?
Yeah.
And pretend that I had it over there by the sewer, you see?
By the sewer?
Yes. And pretend that I dropped it in there and lost it forever, you see, Bert?
My favorite paper clip collection?
Yeah, just pretend that I lost it down the sewer. Oh, wow, that was really great, Bert. That was just beautiful.
Phew. Oh, thanks, Aaron.
You are so good at being angry, Bert.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Hey, listen,
what?
Bert.
Yeah?
Do it again for me.
Again?
Mm-hmm. I mean,
Ernie.
It's so good, Bert. I mean, you can do it like nobody else can, Bert.
Yeah, Ernie, but you see, it really is hard to do, you know?
Oh, I'm sure it's hard to
it's
do.
Tiring.
But you can do it by just pretending, you see? Now just pretend. Pretend, you see, that I took your favorite paperclip collection, you see, and I dropped it and lost it forever.
Lost it?
Down the sewer.
Sewer?
Oh, that was fantastic, Bert. Just fantastic. Hey, listen, Bert. Bert, do it once more.
Oh, Ernie, look, I can't do it again, Ernie.
You can't do it again?
Oh, no, it's so tiring.
How come?
Oh, Ernie, see, getting angry is very hard, and, oh, boy, it's very tiring, too. I couldn't do it again. No, I just couldn't.
Oh, gee, you're absolutely sure you just couldn't get angry just one more time?
Ernie, I'm sorry. I promise you, I just could not do it one more time.
Okay, Bert.
Oh, boy.
By the way, Bert.
Yeah.
I really did lose your favorite paperclip collection down the sewer.
Dear occupant. Hey, Ernie? Ernie? Hey,
yeah,
would
Bert.
You come in here a second?
Yeah, what is it, Bert?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to write, and the rubber ducky is in the way. Would you please move that?
Oh, rubber ducky.
Yeah.
Are you in Bert's way?
I think he said yes.
Yes, he certainly did, Bert.
Yeah.
All right, I'll take care of it for you.
Thanks, Ernie. Hey, Ernie? Hey, the rubber ducky's still here. I think you didn't understand.
Yeah, Bert, there we go.
Ernie, that's a football helmet.
Yeah.
Well, why are you putting a football helmet on my desk?
Well, you see, I want to put the rubber ducky into the toy chest, but the toy chest is all full, you see? So I had to take out the football helmet to make room for the rubber ducky, you see?
Ernie, I don't understand. Look, see, there's
don't
not
worry about
room
it, Bert. Don't
for
worry
the
about
football.
It. Don't worry about it, Bert. Don't worry.
But I just asked you to take away the rubber ducky, and now you put the helmet on. Now look at...
Okay, here we go.
Ernie?
Yes?
What is that?
It's a plate of cookies, Bert.
But why is it there? I mean, look...
Well, you see, I was going to put my rubber ducky in my toy
chest,
so I took out my football helmet to make room for it, you see?
Yeah.
And now I'm
going to
put my football helmet in the cupboard. And so I made room in the cupboard by taking out the plate of cookies.
Yeah. Okay, fine, but don't you understand?
Just a second, Bert. Just
Ernie,
a second. Don't worry, Bert.
Crowded
don't worry,
my desk.
Bert. I'll take care of it for you.
with all this on my desk. It's too crowded to run.
Here we go.
Don't stop that. Stop that.
Okay, there we go, Bert.
Ernie.
Now
listen to me.
What?
Now listen to me. What is this?
That? It's a feather duster, Bert.
All right, but what is it doing here? Now, every time I tell you how crowded this desk is, you go get something else to make it even more crowded. Now, this is ridiculous.
Well, don't
What's
worry.
The idea?
Don't worry, Bert. You see, I had to make room in the closet for the cookies,
yeah?
So there'd be room in the cupboard for the football helmet.
Football helmet?
Yes, so there'd be room in the toy chest for the rubber ducky.
The rubber ducky.
Doesn't that make
the
sense to you,
ducky
rubber ducky?
All right, cut it out. Now, listen, I am really mad. Now, you put these things away right now, Ernie, right now.
Okay, Bert. Coming up. Okay, Bert?
Gee. Yeah, that's fine, Ernie. Thanks a lot. It's much better.
Yeah, but what about... are you sure that rubber ducky won't be in your way?
Oh, no, it's fine. See, look, I have all this space here. Now I can really get some writing done. Thanks, Ernie.
Oh, you're welcome, Bert. Oh, boy. These are Bert's cookies here, see? But boy, am I hungry. I don't know as I can just sit here and look at those cookies. Cover my eyes so I won't see them. Ooh, I'm so hungry for cookies. I bet Bert wouldn't mind if I took one of these cookies and just took a teeny weeny little taste off of... Bert wouldn't mind if I did that, would he? That's got one. So I better even it up. Whoops. Ate a little too much of it. Now it's... Better make it round. No, he'd notice that was smaller than the others, I think, wouldn't he? Oh, well. Uh-oh. Now I ate one of Bert's cookies. Well, maybe he won't remember how many he had.
Hey, well, here I am, Ernie, ready for my five cookies.
He remembered.
Hey, Ernie, old pal, thanks a lot for watching my cookies. But,
you're welcome. You're welcome there,
Robert.
Yeah,
I'm going to eat my five cookies now, so move over. Excuse me.
There they are, Bert.
One, two, three, four. Ernie? Ernie?
Oh, yes, Bert?
Yeah, there are only four cookies here.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure they're not five there, Bert?
I'm sure. Take a look, see. One, two, three, four. Ernie?
Oh, wait a minute. Move back, Bert. Let me look at these cookies here. Let's see, now, suppose if we moved them around a little bit, you see, and we could... Let's see, put them about like that. Now maybe it's five cookies, Bert.
No, Ernie. No. It's still four cookies. Look. One, two, three, four.
Huh.
See?
Well, wait a second.
Four cookies, not five. Four, Ernie.
Wait a minute. Maybe if we moved them around a little bit, and we could move them like this, and put them like... So, there. Now maybe it's five cookies.
Ernie, it is still four cookies. Now look carefully. One, two, three, four. That is four cookies, Ernie. No matter how you arrange them on the plate, it's still only four cookies, not five, four, Ernie.
And you don't want four cookies, huh, Bert?
I certainly don't, Ernie. If there's one thing I don't want, it's four cookies.
I can fix it. I can fix it so it isn't four cookies anymore.
Well, good. Now, go ahead.
Let's see. We can just... There you go, Bert. Now it's not four cookies anymore. It's three now. Good heavens. What was that? My window. Why, look at my window. It's broken. Why, I wonder how that happened. But to figure that out, I'd need a detective. Come in. Who are you?
Sherlock Hemlock. The world's greatest detective.
Oh, yeah?
Ah, there's a mystery in the air.
There is?
I can feel it in my bones. Okay. Yes, the mist lies low on the meadow.
It does?
The gray clouds cover the moon.
They do?
Yes. Egad. What's your problem?
Well, you see, I was just sitting here, Mr. Hemlock, and all of a sudden there's this big crash, you see, and my window is broken back there, see?
Egad. Let me think. Yes, I have it.
You do?
Yes.
Already?
I know what to call this case. What? The case of the broken window.
Oh, brother.
Now, let's look for clues.
Okay.
What do you think it could have been that came through that window?
Well, that was what I was about to ask you. Or did I ask you that already?
I have it! Yes, a very small airplane was flying too low. It flew right in through that window into this room. Now, if we can find that plane, we will know all.
Yeah, well, gosh, Mr. Hemlock, I don't see any plane around here, but, hey, look at this.
What's that?
Well, it appears to be a baseball.
Why, so it does, a baseball.
Perhaps it was this baseball that came through that window.
Young man, in my opinion, it was that baseball which came in through your window.
Why, that's fantastic thinking, Mr. Hemlock. Now, if we can only figure out who caused this baseball to come through that window.
Well, you look over there, and I'll look over here.
But, Mr. Hemlock, wait a minute. What's this in your hand?
It appears to be a baseball bat.
Yes. Mr. Hemlock!
Yes?
Turn around. What's this? What's this on your back?
Oh, that's number 5. That's my number on the Sesame Street Sluggers. I'm shortstop, you know. Yes, baseball's my favorite sport.
But...
Hey, oh, there you are, Sherlock. Come on, the whole game is waiting for you. Oh, hi, Ernie. Hey, you should have seen the great home run this guy Sherlock just hit. He tied up the whole score. Hey, come on.
That may be a clue.
You, Mr. Hemlock, were the one who hit that home run which knocked this baseball right through my window.
Egad, that's it. Yes, quite. Sherlock Hemlock has solved another mystery and also tied the score.
Yeah, but...
Tut, my boy. No elaborate reward is necessary. Simply return my baseball will be sufficient.
Yeah, but, Mr. Hemlock, well, here's your baseball. It's another window. Hey, you know what, Bert? I'd like to do something really exciting today, huh?
Yeah.
You know, really exciting. Wouldn't you like to do something like, I don't know, something fantastic? You know, like going to a parade or maybe a circus or how about a great big birthday party? How about that, Bert? Wouldn't that be exciting?
I don't know.
Oh, boy, I'd like to do something exciting.
Hey, I got it. You want to do something exciting?
Yeah, Bert.
Oh, boy, I know something that...
What you got, Bert?
Oh, it's more exciting than a birthday party or a circus or a parade.
Oh,
stay
great,
right,
Bert.
Stay right there. I'll be right back. Oh, boy, you're going to love this.
Okay.
Oh, boy,
something more exciting than a birthday party or a parade or a circus. I wonder what it could be. Bert, what could be more exciting than a parade or a circus or a birthday party, huh, Bert?
My bottle cap collection. Oh, Ernie, look at them all.
Bottle,
aren't they beautiful? My bottle cap collection.
See.
You want to take a look?
Yeah.
Oh, be careful. Your hand's clean?
Sure, Bert.
See all these beautiful little babies there? Now, up here, see, there's a raspberry smash, and there's a good old juice, and there's a hard one to find, a rhubarb delight bottle cap.
Oh, yeah, Bert.
Huh? Well, I bet when you look at those bottle caps, you really get excited. Boy, I sure do. You may notice that I got two, count them, two prune pops. Huh? Is that great?
Two,
and I'm going to try and get a yummy eight, too. Oh,
okay.
That's great.
Yeah, well, I tell you what, Bert, it isn't very exciting to me.
It's not?
No.
Oh, Ernie, well, it is to me.
Yeah, well.
Oh, yeah, I mean, after all, everyone's different.
Yeah,
I mean, you like circuses. parades, birthday parties, stuff like that. And me, I like bottle caps. You know, it all depends on your point of view, right?
Yeah, I guess
sure.
So, Bert.
Now, hey, take a look. See the center there? Mm. Where there's no bottle cap at all?
Mm-hmm.
That place I am reserving for the bottle cap I've been looking for so long.
Yeah,
and that is the 12-ounce bottle of Figgy Fizz. That's the bottle cap I want there.
12-ounce Figgy Fizz?
Yeah.
Hey, Bert,
it'd be right there. Oh, it'd be so beautiful.
Hey, Bert.
What's that?
I found it on the sidewalk this morning.
Ernie, it's a Figgy Fizz.
It's a 12-ounce size.
It's a 12-ounce size of Figgy Fizz.
Want me to put it in here?
Oh, but be careful, though. Be careful. Oh, are your hands clean? Now, take it easy.
Figgy Fizz. I told you they were clean, Bert.
I found the Figgy Fizz. Figgy Fizz.
There you go, Bert.
Okay. Oh.
Hold on.
That's beautiful. I'm so excited. I better go lie down a while.
Yeah, you do that, Bert.
Oh, thank you, Ernie.
Yeah.
Oh, Figgy Fizz. Mwah. Oh, boy.
Yeah, well, it sure has been an exciting day, hasn't it?
Hey, listen, the radio's playing loud and then soft and then loud again.
Yeah, I know, Bert.
Something wrong?
No. That's because I'm turning the volume control here. See, this little knob right here is called the volume control.
Yeah, you're the one who's doing it, huh?
Yep, and when I turn it this way, the radio plays louder.
Yeah, I know. See, I'm trying to read over there, and you're not...
Turn it, Bert. When I turn the knob this way, then the radio plays softer, see?
Good, I like it just that way, Ernie. Soft.
But I think what I like most of all is when I turn it up loud.
Ernie!
Oh, yeah!
That is too loud! You are making the radio play very, very loudly!
Hey, please, Bert, don't yell! I'm trying to listen to the radio!
I will yell, Ernie! I will have every right to yell! I yell and yell and yell because I can't hear myself any other way! Ernie, now you really do not care if I'd like some peace and quiet, do you?
I wonder what would happen if I took the knob off this radio.
Boy, you really have no consideration for people. You know that?
Come here, Bert.
What are you doing?
I'm going to put the volume control knob on you.
Why? I am not a radio, Ernie. Now cut that out.
And now I think I'll turn the volume a little lower.
Ernie, now stop that. You know, you cannot do this to people. I mean, people like to talk. They're not radios. And I want to talk. I'll tell you one thing. I've been trying to read over there. I've been trying to read for so long. And I hear the radio going up and down, up and down, up and down. And I don't want that. I want to... Hey, Ernie.
Oh, hi, Bert. Oh, boy, am I glad to see you.
We are.
Yes, because I have a very important note for you.
Oh, you do a note?
Yes, it's a note. It's a little handwritten note, and I have it, and it's for you.
Where is it?
Just a second. Well, it was in my pocket a minute ago.
We'll find it.
Oh,
let's
see. Maybe I put it in my toy box. Just a minute.
Your toy box. Okay. Here it is. Oh, what's that? Hey, Ernie.
Yes.
Hey, watch it, Ernie. You take it easy.
I had it right here somewhere, Bert.
Hey, if it's a very important note, I'd like to have it, you know. Come on.
Yeah, well, I had it right here, Bert.
Ernie, you're making a mess of this place trying to find the note.
Yeah,
hey,
well,
look, who wrote it?
I did, Bert.
You did?
Yeah.
Then why don't you just tell me what you said in it?
Well, if I could remember what I said in it, I wouldn't have to write it down, Bert.
Guess that.
Around here somewhere.
Ernie!
Rubber ducky,
Ernie!
Have you seen my note? You haven't seen it either, huh?
Hasn't seen the note. Good.
Don't throw rubber ducky.
Just get the note, Ernie, okay?
Yeah, well,
just
it's around here somewhere.
Stop throwing things around the apartment. You're making a
mess
here.
Must be in a clothes hamper if it's not in the toy box.
Clothes hamper. What's a note doing in the clothes hamper? Ernie, come on, will you cut it out? Look, is this note important? Is it that important, really?
Yeah, it's very important,
Well,
Bert.
It better be, because you're making a real mess out of this apartment. Look at all this junk. My pants!
I had it right here, Bert.
Ernie, okay, cut it out. Okay, hold it! Hurry.
Wait a minute, Bert!
Ernie, will you find
the
note, please?
Here it is, Bert. I found the note. Would you believe that? Here.
Finally.
Here, I'll let you read it.
This better be important.
Oh, it is, Bert. It's very important.
Okay, it says...
What's it say?
Dear Bert, it's your turn to clean up the apartment. Love, Ernie.
Okay, here you go, Bert, old buddy.
Good, good.
Now, you see, this right here is your delicious glass of ice-cold grape juice.
Right.
And this one here is my delicious glass of ice-cold grape juice. And this one right here is your delicious piece of cheese, Bert, cheese, sausage, anchovy, and pepperoni pizza, you see?
Yeah,
and this one right here is my delicious piece of cheese, sausage, anchovy, and pepperoni pizza, you see? So, ready to eat, Bert?
No, Ernie. No, I'm...
What, is something wrong, Bert?
Yeah, something is very wrong, Ernie.
What's that?
I tell you what, put that pizza down, please, and just take a look at my glass of grape juice.
Yes, Bert.
Now take a look at your glass of grape juice.
Yes, Bert.
Now take a look at my plate of pizza.
Your plate of pizza.
Now take a look at your plate of pizza.
And my plate of pizza.
Yeah.
Yes, Bert. So?
So?
It all looks delicious, Bert. Do you mind if I eat?
No, yes, I do mind, Ernie. Ernie?
Hmm?
Yes, I do mind, you see,
what?
Because you have much more pizza on your plate than I have on my plate, and you have much more grape juice in your glass than I have in my glass. I wonder how that happened, Ernie.
Oh. Gee, Bert, you mean that I have more pizza here.
Yeah.
And I have more grape juice there.
There you're getting it.
Is that what you mean, Bert?
That's exactly what I mean, Ernie. I have less pizza than you have, and I have less grape juice than you have. I have less, and you have more.
Oh. Hey, Bert, that's very easy to fix, Bert.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it, Bert.
Okay,
listen, I can take care of that.
Okay. Ernie, I don't mean fix it that way. Hey, don't eat all that Ernie!
And no, just a second, Bert.
Ernie, that's fixing it. Is that your idea of fixing it, Ernie? Huh?
There you go, Bert. See that? Now it's all done. It's all fixed.
Oh.
See? Now look at your plate, and look at my plate, and look at your glass, and look at my glass.
I don't understand.
Now look. No, just a second. Now you see, now you have more delicious grape juice. You see that? And I have less delicious grape juice. You see? And you have more delicious pizza.
Yeah.
And I have less delicious pizza. You see that, Bert?
Yeah.
But matter of fact, Bert.
But Ernie.
Wait a second, that's not right. You know, you shouldn't have more and I have less.
But Ernie, you just ate
I think I better fix that.
But you just drank.
I better eat some of yours, Bert.
But Ernie,
I'll drink some of your grape juice here first.
You had your grape and you had your pizza and
here we go. And now let's see, now I better eat a little bit of your pizza here to make that even, don't you think?
Yeah, enjoy it, Ernie. Ernie? Hey, Ern.
Oh, hi, Bert.
Yeah, hey, Ernie, do you know that you have a banana in your ear?
What was that, Bert?
I said you have a banana in your ear, Ernie. Bananas are food they are to eat, not to put in your ear, Ernie.
What'd you say, Bert?
Will you just take that banana out of your ear?
I'm sorry, you'll have to speak a little louder, Bert. I can't hear you. I have a banana in my ear.
Ernie.
Well, hi, Bert.
You still have that banana in your ear.
What?
I said you still have that banana in your ear.
Yeah, Bert, I know.
You know? Ernie, why is that banana still in your ear?
Listen, Bert. I use this banana to keep the alligators away.
Alligators? Ernie, there are no alligators on Sesame Street.
Right. It's doing a good job, isn't it, Bert? Hey, I just did see an alligator on Sesame Street. Maybe I better get a new banana.
Oh, boy. Every time I slice an onion, it makes me cry. It's not that I'm sad or anything like that. See, I'm not sad. It's just that there's something in onion juice that makes my eyes water. And so I cry.
Hey, Ernie. Hey, Ernie.
Hi,
will you look at this, huh? Look at this new toy truck I have. Isn't that great? See, it dumps. See?
Hey.
Oh, I'm going to have so much fun.
That's really neat, Bert.
Yeah.
Hey, can I play with that, Bert?
Oh, no, Ernie. No. Every time you play with my toys, my new toys, you break them, and you're not going to break this one.
Okay, Bert.
Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Oh. Hey, Ernie.
What, Bert?
Well, what's the matter?
Nothing, Bert.
Ernie, you're sad, aren't you?
No, Bert, I'm not sad. Yeah. What makes you think that, Bert?
Well, you're crying. That's what makes me think that, Ernie. And Ernie, I know why you're sad.
I'm not sad, Bert.
Yeah, you're sad. You're sad. I know why you're sad, because I won't let you play with my new toy truck.
No, that's yeah. not it at
no,
all,
No, you're right. I was selfish, Ernie. I was selfish, and I bet I know how to cheer you up, too.
You don't have to cheer
me up,
Bert. Yeah,
I made you sad, so now I'm going to cheer you up. Not only am I going to let you play with this new toy truck, I am going to give it to you. Go ahead.
Oh, no, Bert. No, listen.
Go ahead. Take it.
You don't have to do that, Bert.
Oh, look, I want you to have it. I don't want you to be sad, Ernie. Go ahead. Take it.
Well, thanks, Bert.
There, yeah. Does that cheer you up, Ernie? Huh?
No.
No?
Hmm.
Why?
You see, because I wasn't sad to begin with, Bert. You see, I just always cry when I'm slicing onions. But thanks for the truck anyway, Bert. Hey, Bert, I got my bar of soap here.
Hey, Ernie. Hmm. That's interesting. He's got a bar of soap. I guess that means he's going to wash something.
Hi, Bert. Got my fluffy towel here.
This time he has a towel. With that soap and a towel like that, maybe he's planning to wash his face. Yeah, it must be.
Well, Bert, got my little...
rubber ducky. Oh, well, now I know for sure. Yeah, if he has some soap and a fluffy towel and his rubber ducky, that means he's planning to take a bath in his tubby. Yeah.
Bert, got my flashlight here.
Flashlight.
Well, Bert, got my umbrella here.
Umbrella? Hey, Ernie. Hey, Ernie, listen.
Well, Bert, I got your bowling ball here.
Wait a minute. Ernie, come back here. Come here.
Bert.
Yeah. Listen,
what?
That bowling ball.
This bowling ball here?
What do you think you're doing? Put it down.
Well, I was, what does it look like I'm doing, Bert?
Well, first of all, you carried through some soap and a towel and your rubber ducky, so I thought you were going to take a bath.
Well, that's exactly what I'm going to do, Bert.
Okay, but why do you need a flashlight and an umbrella and my bowling ball to take a bath, huh?
Well, let's see, I took the flashlight in case a fuse blows out. And I don't want Rubber Ducky to be afraid of the dark, you see. And, well, let's see. I took the umbrella in case it starts to rain in the bathroom. And I don't want Rubber Ducky to get wet.
Of course not.
Not from
no.
above, you see. He likes to get wet from sitting in the water, you see.
Right.
And the bowling ball I brought along just in case. Oh, I don't know. You never know if somebody's going to wander by and ask to borrow a bowling ball.
A bowling ball. Sure, why not?
Well,
sure.
It could happen, Bert.
Ernie. That is the silliest idea you have ever had. Now, just you can't use my bowling ball for that. You can't. No.
Well,
just leave it here.
If that's the way you feel, Bert.
That's it.
I'll just have to take a bath without your bowling ball, I guess.
Good.
At least I'll try. Okay, Bert. Okay.
That is the silliest thing I have ever heard, taking a bath with all those things. Oh, boy, this I've got to see.
Oh, Rubber Ducky... You're the one. Hi, Bert.
Ernie, do you know how silly you look sitting in that bathtub? Huh?
Oh, yeah? Oh, well, better safe than sorry. Right, Rubber Ducky? Right. Ooh. Look at that.
What happened?
Oh, well, we blew a fuse and all the lights went out. But don't worry, Rubber Ducky. I've got my flashlight right here. Whoa! Look at that.
What's that?
It's starting to rain.
In the bathroom.
Yeah, but don't worry, Rubber Ducky. We got our umbrella to keep the rain from getting on us, huh?
Oh, I don't believe this.
Come in.
Say, fellas, I got a tournament tonight, and I was wondering if I could borrow your...
Hey, Bert?
Yeah, I'll get my bowling ball, Ernie.